set a timer for 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes. Starting now.